So let us solve one more problem. Evaluate limit x tends to 0, a power x minus 1 by b power x minus 1. So very simple technique has to be applied here. Divide both numerator and denominator by x. A power x minus 1 by x limit x tends to 0 is a standard result, that is log a to the base e. In the similar manner, the limit x approaches to 0, b power x minus 1 by x is also log b to the base a. So, answer will be log a to the base e divided by log b to the base e. That can be written from logarithmic properties. Log a to the base b is the final answer. Very simple. If a limit extends approaches to 0, a power x minus 1 by b power x minus 1 means log a to the base b. So, this can be applied for the competitive entrance examination. Directly we can write the answer. So let us solve the problem. Solution: limit x approaches to 0, a power x minus 1 by b power x minus 1 divide both numerator and denominator by x. Now this can be written: limit x approaches to 0, a power x minus 1 by x upon b power x minus 1 by x. Now the limit can be applied to the this function as well as this function. So now we can write equals to limit x approaches to 0, a power x minus 1 by x upon limit x approaches to 0, b power x minus 1 by x. So this is the formula itself only. So limit x tends to 0, a power x minus 1 by x is log a to the base e. So this we can write log a to the base e upon, here instead of a, b is there, that's all, very simple. So instead of this we can write log b to the base e. Log a by log b means log a to the base b. So this equals to log a to the base b. This is the answer. So let us solve one more problem. Evaluate limit x tends to 1, log x to the base e upon x minus 1. Here better you say x minus 1 is equal to something y, then x becomes 1 plus y. The log of 1 plus y to the base e by y, as x approaches to 1, the y is nothing but x minus 1, so that will approach to the 0. So that means it becomes limit y tends to 0, log of 1 plus y to the base e upon y. So we have one of the standard results. The limit x tends to 0, log of 1 plus x by x is nothing but 1. So this answer also becomes 1. So let us solve this question. Limit x approaches to 1, log x to the base e upon x minus 1. So let us assume x minus 1 is equal to y. As x approaches to 1, y approaches to 1 minus 1, 0. Now this can be written as limit y tends to 0, log of as x minus 1 is equal to y, x is y plus 1. Can I replace x by y plus 1? Yes, why not? Now, x is being replaced by y plus 1 to the base e upon x minus 1 means y. So, we have one formula. Limit x approaches to 0, log of 1 plus x by x is 1. This is one of the important results. Okay. Using this result, this can be written as 1. Am I correct? So, this equals to 1. This is the answer.